segment. Quick show of hands. How many of you do not agree that you're the strawberry generation? Hands up.
Strawberry generation.
There we go. We know where we stand in this room. Thank you all very much. We're going to continue in just a little bit because in the next segment, we're going to ask you if you don't want to be compared to the strawberry.
Oh, hello, mommy. What do you buy?
I bought some fruits. Later, you can have some.
Okay. Oh, mommy. Just now I was watching a video and they mentioned something about the strawberry generation.
Oh,
it's funny how they name a generation after a fruit.
Oh, the strawberry generation. You know why? This generation represents the people born in the 1980s. Like the strawberry, they are easily bruised and cannot withstand stress. Unlike their parents, they are lazy and very stubborn.
Oh, so that's why they call it the strawberry generation.
That's not all. Besides the strawberry generation, we also have the durian generation.
Huh? Durian generation?
Mm-hmm. The people born in this generation are those born after the 1990s. Their parents mollycoddled them like precious gems, so they become selfish and shy away from their responsibilities.
So I'm guessing the thick skin is the parents, mm-hmm. and the soft inside are the children.
That's right.
Hmm. I wonder what the next fruit that will represent Singapore's next generation would be.
Well, that's your duty to think about it. It will involve your children too. I'm going to prepare dinner now. You think about it.
Hmm. I wonder what fruit will represent the next generation. Oh, hard from the outside and looks tough on the inside too. Capable of handling stress and works well with others. Bah, let me do something about it. Finally done!
Girl, come and help mommy to chop some vegetables.
Okay!